You know the HOH that he won was that big stuff.
Now, I told everybody,
the fact that we were
talking to me,
I was there.
Phyna held the beat. The moment Phyna said, hold your beat very well.
Well, I told him to hold his beat very well. My own fault.
Groovy was next to me. I was telling Groovy after, watch
where Phyna now. Groovy also too.
I said,
I definitely got me that
win. I knew he wasn't going anywhere.
I was, he was in the middle. I was there. Groovy was in the middle.
But you don't see everything now. Man, you don't see everything now. Do you? And you don't see like a
bad person. But honestly, I was feeling bad. Like, towards the ending of the show, when me and you are not getting close, I will not be saying, Adekunle, I'm putting this boy up here. Even the day of special edition, I call it.
Like, I have no idea. See, you're still here. I forgot to do that Saturday
party. I don't know you have a vote, sir.
No, hey! I can listen to that Saturday party, make you cross, make you just carry it back. Maybe now me go collect the money.
But not be lying. You see, MS and Adekunle, I want to kill them. Now I'm feeling bad. Since two of them is on the pool, I want to kill them. When them is come the head of house, I come pour a listening. Watch out now. I pour a day pool, them is come the head of house. I say, let's replace. Now I pour a listening. I want to finish you.
Look at me. I'll say
it's fine. I'll say it's fine.